It was not my idea, I think. I might end up seeing a shrink. It whispered to me when I lay in bed. It was the only thought I had. It sang to me from the radio, with sweet words in the music show, with a refrain that could stick to you and make all your dreams come true. Saw it again when I read the news, a little hint right between the lines, with fat letters and different font. How could I ever not get the idea when I was walking to do my job? It smiled at me from a column's top. Saw it at the station, read it on the bus. Deep inside I knew what it does. Happiness, I embrace you. Happiness, that is what you do. Then I saw you in the window of a shop. Knew this will be my next coin drop. Half the window full of your beauty, presented by a girl with a big fat booty. Then back home before I went to bed, I saw you on the internet. Many people wrote how they love you. If there are so many, it must be true. So at last I got to lay down, and in my ear I heard your sound. It whispered to me and I couldn't get sleepy. After 6 hours I hated you deeply.
Annoyance, I embrace you. Annoyance is what you do. Annoyance, I embrace you. Annoyance is what you do.
Alright, got the idea.